פייפ חוזרי, מאמר ראשון, פרק הפייפ. אמר הכוזרי, he don't accept what the Christianity told him. He say because the human being mind, he not accept it. Only if he will be forced to believe it, because he will have witness. What he say, אחשר תתאמת הראייה והניסיון השמים בכל הלב, ולא מצד אחר, תאמין בזולת משהו. I will accept it only when I will see something would force me to believe so. יתחכם להקשה וינעלם לאט עד שקרה ברחוקו. So slowly, slowly we can recognize this. Like what they say, if you see the first time in your life, magnet, you would not believe. But you see this sometime, many times, you would believe it. So he say, כאשר יעשו הטבעים בכוחות המופלאים אשר הם רואים, שאם מסופר להם עליהם לראות אותם, מקרישים אותם. Also, if you know what was the fish, what he shoot, water. You heard about the fish, what he shoot water, and he, of the...
Of bite,
you know.
Yeah.
When they find the fish, and they told the academia in England, they don't want to take it, to believe it. Till they bring the fish and they show him, they don't believe it. Because when they are in the water, and when you see, it's not the same. If you are in the free air, you see clear. But if you are in the water, there is a difference between what you see in the water and what you see outside. And how could it be that if can do it, it's not what I believe. Many, many times, long times, till the soul is. This is so many, many things. If you don't see this, you don't believe. מקרישים אותם, וכאשר רואים אותם, מתחכמים ושמים להם סיבות. If they see in eyes, in their eyes, once, two, so they start to think what could be. סיבות מן הכוכבים, והרוחניות, ולא התחוררות. Then they start to give reasons, stars, other... כן, לא הייתו, before to accept it. אבל אני אינני מוצא דעתי נוכל לקבל הדברים האלה, מפני שהם חדשים לי ולא גדלתי להם. Why I don't believe what you say? Because it not make sense, and I never heard it. It's something new, and maybe you was raised, your family raised you on this, so you believe it's out problems. But by me, it's new. Also, if you know the Bala Tshuva, it's more harder to believe, but later, the more strict in the believers. Because we are from childhood. We hear the Gan Eden and Gan Eden, everything is part of the life. But we never singing direct Bala Tshuva, he never heard it, he don't believe it. So you must explain it until he accept it. When he accept it, it's much more stronger the believer in his faith, right? Because what they say, חדשים ולא גדלת אליהם. That's what you tell me is new. וחובה עליי לעקוב בשלמות. I must to research what is the truth. You tell me a story, but I don't accept it. Could be you right, but I never heard it before it. It can be something new, and I don't can accept it because it's not logical. And I must research. Then after that, קרא לחכמי ישמעאל. After this, he asked Islam. שאל אותו על חוכמתו מעשהו, ואמר לו, אנחנו, look, four points, he says the Islam. Four points are in the Islam. The main points for the Islam is once, אנחנו מקיימים האחדות והקדמות לאלוקים יתברך, וחידוש העולם ביחס לדעה ונועה. If you see, he say more, the Christianity sages say, אני מאמין חידוש הנבראות, almost the main point of Bereshit. He don't say Bereshit, he don't based on that operation. What he say? He say it for himself. אנחנו מקיימים האחדות והקדמות לאלוקים יתברך חידוש העולם. yes, אחדות ואיסלאם, the philosophy of Islam, they help the world in this point, אחדות, of the Yonkor of Ben Yishevela. They explain אחדות. They say that our sages also was take few parts from the Islam philosophers. In Abdus Hashem was great philosophers in Islam, but to say really things. Varim Nachonim. This is the first point. Mekayimim Ahdut, Vakadmut Elokim, he is the internal and the Ahdut. Achidush Loilom, the world is be created by him. ביחס אל אדם בנוח, ונרחיק הגשמות בכלל. This against the Christianity. Christianity make גשמות אנתרופומיזם. You know what is אנתרופומיזם?
אנתרופומורפיזם.
From this, this Islam complete far from this. ואם יראה ממנו שום דבר בדברינו, even we talk in this language, נפרשר ונאמר כדרך העברה וקירוב, זה אלגורי. אם הודעתנו, כי ספר תורתנו דברי אלוהים והוא בעצמו מופת. The second point what you say, the Koran is witness by himself, because nobody can rewrite this book. But you know who wrote it? A Jew. You know, because Muhammad didn't know what to write, he was analphabetic. He forced a Jew to write in the book. התחייבנו בקיבולו בעבור עצמו, מפני שאין אדם יכול לחבר ספר כמוהו. He say, the Quran by himself a witness that is, was given from heaven, because nobody can write a book like this. ולא כפרשה אחת מפרשיותיו, even only one chapter of it. Or this third point, שנביאנו חותם הנביאים ותל כל תורה שקדמה. Our prophet is the last prophet. This is his big mistake, because this, if you know, the Baha'i, you know our new religious, Baha'i. They say, like, exactly what the Islam say. The Islam say, we are after the Christianity. The Christianity say, we are after the Torah SMS. They say, Baha'i was the same. He say, no. Muhammad is the last prophet. What could be? If you say the law change, then this was said behind. The Baha'im say, if you say that the Torah will be changed, it's your Torah also could be changed.
Yeah.
But we know that we say, זאת התורה לא תהיה מוחלפת ולא תהיה תורה אחרת מתוברת ברשמי. If the Rabbeinu Shalom, he's the creator, he knows everything, what could be that he give for one, the ages, the Torah, and later give another Torah. And also what we say, what the Rambam say, if Chalile, you believe that the Torah will be changed, must be changed in the, like the same public, like was in the giving. Rabbeinu Shalom made exactly in Mount Sinai something that was very, very strange. Fire, the earth crack, and the voice to show that this is very important Torah. So if Cholila were as a change, why don't give him as in the same level of power public to do it? So, but when they say Chotam and Vivatel Kol Torah Shekadma, Yenal Cholila Kol Torah Shekadma, we correct Kol Arumot HaTorah Tishmael. It's also different between us. We don't ask the human being to be Jew, we ask the human being to believe only the God. This is what we need to teach the world. But the Islam, if you know the Quran, full to fight against the other nations, but they don't accept the Islam. Full. If you heard about the Quran, it's Din Muhammad.
We have a lot of it, yeah.
You know,
I read it.
Din Muhammad with sword.
Yeah. The sword. Either in Islam or the sword.
Sword.
Yeah.
And what they say, also they give the Olamav Gan Eden. You know the soldiers Iran. In the, when was the Iran between Iran and Iraq, the war between Iran and Iraq, was a match. They give key of soldiers, they say this is the key of Gan Eden. Huh. So better to be killed, so you come soon to Gan Eden. This Gmul Hashomo Hashabat Ruchot Gufo Gan Eden, the Mimut, you will be, enjoy yourself, Lo Yachsar, there you will have food, Machal, Mishte wine you will drink there, his evil, not drink wine, there you will drink. Machal, Mishte Mashgal, you will have 70 wives, Kol Asher Taveh Nafsho, Vona Shem Amra Lichato El Esh, Lata Nisro Al Arav. You see this four points, what he says in Islam. Avdus Hashem, this is only what are in Islam good, what they teach Avdus Hashem. Second, he says the Quran, that is nothing. And he says the Celestial Prophet, and the Mars fight for the Islam religious and Gan Eden. The problem is every Islam believers, you know what filled with water, with trees and girls. This was the problem, not more. This is very stupid. The Rambam in Choshuve say, but it's very stupid because somebody but he died is not a body. The whole body but he need food. It's because we are in this world, we need the food. But in Olam Haba, when the soul life, we don't need food. It's a very stupid. The Rambam says tipshim, a Muslim, Arabim are tipshim. In Choshuve, when you talk about Olam Haba. So Olam Haba is a spirit benefit, and the Allah Noe, what you enjoy yourself, is only spirit Anoe. Good. This is what he says the Islam sages. Amar Kuzari, what he says to him. Nefisha rotsim liyasher oto bedvar elokim, limarer etzlo ke elokim, medaber basar adam ומחליק זה. He not debate with him in all points. He say only the main point. The connection between Lord and human being is very hard to accept it. Because this was Mount Sinai, to show that the Rebbeinu Shalom have connection with humanity. Because this is a very hard point to recognize, because they say the Rebbeinu Shalom is so great, he must be very separate from the world. So he will have connection with humanity. It was not accepted by them. So, אין הדעת נוכל להודות שיש לבורא חברה את בשר ודם. כי אם במופת, only if you bring a witness, a miracle, שמפר בטבע הדברים. If you bring miracles like Moshe, before he came to Paro, and he came to the sages from the Jewish nation, he remember what he made. He asked רבינו שלם, don't believe me. He gave him 3 miracles. The stick became snake, the hand became leprous, and the water became blood. So this is a mafet shema perte avadorim, only a miracle what he sees, a complete change. Kedei sheivada ki ze lo yuchal alav ala mishabara adorim. This miracle shows that the creator, that he created the world, he gave him the miracles. Sheyeh yan if the yamanim, also would be public, because if you know, even the Christianity they tell, only very little people saw this. The old miracles was the Oisa Ish made, 3 women give witness of this. Muhammad, what he say? That Gabriel angel give him he say, Sheyeh inyan if namonim, if it was hidden, we don't come believe it. Because this was Matan Torah, so public. The whole nation must be stand in front of our Sinai. שהעניין לפני המונים יראו ביניהם ולא יגיעו בסיפור וקבלה. ומה סור in his eyes, the Rambam say also. מוישה רבינו, you know the Rambam מלכות מדה, in the Sedater, so the same Rambam saw. מוישה רבינו not was believed because he made miracles. Because the nation saw what was in the Torah was given to him, in the Mount Sinai. That's what he say. לא יגיד בסיפור בקבלה, not if somebody told the order or the order, שיחקרו על הדבר ויבחנו בחינה אחר בחינה, עד שלא ייפול בלב אדם סופק, not be any doubt. יש נוצר דמיון, נוצר כשפים. ויותר ראוי שתקבל לנפשות הדבר הגדול הזה, שבורא עולם הזה, עולם הבא, השמיים באמר, ולבית, השמיים בארץ יתחבר לחומר הנבזה הזה, רצוני למר האדם, שידבר מהמלוא שלא יעשה בקשתו. So they say is to accept it, that the great creator to interest with the human being, it's very hard to accept it, that's what they say. And also you ask him and you give, you pray to him and he give you what you ask him. He talk with human being and he fulfill what he requires, יעשה בקשתיו, טוב. So I told him, Adam can accept it. What was his answer? אמר החכם, על הספר תורתנו, the Quran, full with stories of the Torah. You know, the Quran is full stories of the Torah.
I know.
Full.
But some of them they get a little wrong.
Not what?
They say things like, for example, they talk about power building a tower. But we don't have that in Torah.
No, there are much mistakes, but...
Yeah.
But all even so,
it's based on our story.
A full part from the Torah, from the religious, based on the Torah.
Yeah.
Also of all Torah, also many stories, stories from oral Torah are also inside.
Yeah.
Like Yosef with the Esrog, the wife of Potiphar. A few stories from oral Torah also are inside. One of the sages, the Jew sages, what he taught him, he wanted to make him Benoach, Muhammad. And could be Muhammad was a Jew, according to Halakha, if you know.
Really?
His mother was told, or a Jewish girl was told.
His mother was taught?
Stole them, a girl, his father stole a Jewish girl.
Oh, his mother was Jewish?
Could be.
Maybe?
Maybe, because our legend, a Islam legend, let's say a Jewish wife asked Muhammad's father to marry to him. He don't want. If our son in the story, you understand, it's like smoke what shows at our fire. You know this legend? The Islam, this is the legend. The Islam legend is a Jewish wife want to marry his father. He don't want to marry with her. He want only Arab wife.
Right.
You understand that this story by himself is smell not good.
Mm. Because really he did want to marry a Jewish woman.
He stole the girl.
He stole, kidnapped her. Oh, he just took away.
By so you know in the history many this also could be that Gaddafi was also a Jew, could be.
People say that, yeah.
Because his father stole also a Jewish girl. But I know the stories because in
it used to happen here all the time.
In Persian. No, in Persian there was married like 9 years old girls. Because if not, it was dangerous if it stole them.
Of what?
In Persian, Mashhad, in a place in Persia,
yeah,
there was very bad Gentiles, and they were stole the girls, the Jewish girls.
Uh-huh.
So they was married 9 years old, because so is married girls uh-huh. don't stole the married women. This story is not is could be true. But we know that the Jewish Sadish taught him, because he knows the stories. They say it was his aunt, not aunt, uncle.
Uncle.
It was the uncle. He was his uncle and he wanted to teach him to be Benoach at least. In the beginning he went in this way. Later he meet a Christianity Sadish and he makes his own all mind. טוב, אמר חכם ולא ספר תורתנו מלא מדברי משה בני ישראל, full the stories of משה בני ישראל, ואין מתחיל במשסר לפרו. Nobody can say it not was the miracle what פרו was 10 hits, בקע את הים וציל קריריו, the sea was split for the Tibaita Shekatsafalem, was singing the rhythm, man, slav, Avayim Shana. There was in the desert, and he gave the food, and man and slav, the birds, Shediber and Moshe Bar Sinai, והעמיד השמש ליהושע, ועזר אותו לגיבורים לענק, ומה שנעשה קודם לכם מן העבר, אבל now he started to bring, before it he don't manage the Torah, now he manage the Torah because he must base of the Torah, it could be meaning he want to hide it, he want to make in the front only the Quran, but when he push him, what is your witness, then he must return back to the Torah. מה שנעשה קודם לכם מהבבון, מהפכה זו והמורה לא זה דבר ידוע מפורסם, ואין בכל זה צד סברה שבתרבולה ולא בדיוק. This is for sure, this is only deeds of the way. אמר כוזרי, so, כוזרי here, but the base of the Torah, so אני צריך, if so, I know any choice, אני צריך, רואה שצריך לשאול היהודים לפני שם שירי בני ישראל. לפני שאני רואה שם הטענה כי יש לבורא תורה בארץ. He say, even this Christianity and also both the Islam, based on the Torah, if so, I must go back to the Torah. I can show you something now, if you want to see, witness now. Eretz Yisrael is a holy land for the Jew. Christianity and Islam want this land, yes? You know? Nobody want, not a Jew, not Christianity want Mecca. Not a Jew, not Islam, want Vatican. Why? Because they know the truth is here. What are in Mount Moriah, in the Temple Mount? What is it? You know what happened there?
In
the church, yes, was a church. Right. Did the Islam come and they conquered the Jerusalem? Now the mosque there. We don't make any synagogue, not in Vatican, not in Mecca. Also, the Christians don't make church in Mecca.
I don't think they're allowed in, are they? They don't let people who are
not interested to do it. But everybody wants Eretz Israel because it's the same way what you say here. Look, Christianity and Islam based on the Judaism. So Judaism is the basis, obviously. The Holy Land. Everybody wants the Holy Land because this is a really holy land. So he asked one of the Jewish sages and to ask him of his faith. שאל אותו אמונתו. אמר לו החבר, so what he say, אנו מאמינים, what he say, look the difference. They say we believe in Bereshis. They started from Bereshis. What he start? From the history. We know the story, what was Sichot, was talking a believer and agonistic. He told him, I will tell you one word that you see that our creator. You know what the story.
Which one?
It was the talk, a believer and agonistic. They would talk each other. And say the believer, I will show you in one word that are a believer, are a creator. He was very curious to know which word he can tell him.
Oh, the Jews.
The Jews. The history. Also, look, we have not like the Kuzari. We have Bereshis, this is the creation. And later we have Shmot, the history, the Jewish history. Also in Bereshis, the from Lech Lecho, start the Jewish history from Abraham. And I told you what Rabbi Cook say, history you write not with stead, with stuff. Esterka, hidden of the Lord. He started with the history, not with the creation. The Zari say, we believe in the history. So he started. Anachnu Maminim, באלוקי אברהם יצחק ויעקב. This is the beginning of the Jewish nation, the beginning of the Jewish history, אברהם יצחק ויעקב. המוציא את בני ישראל ממצרים, take out from Egypt, באותות ומותים עשות many, many miracles. וחלת אליו במדבר, הפיד זה עם זה עם דזר, נמכנה מהטרקנר. אחר אשר הרמת ים לידן, הספיד זה סי, אין זה ריבר ירדן, במופתים גדולים, שלח משה בתורתו. ואחר כך, later also, not was once, till now, אחר כך כמה אלפי נביאים אחריו בזרם בתורתו, מיידים בגמולתו בשומרה, the palmas who will keep the Torah will be successful, עונש קשה לממרא אותה, will be punished to not keep the Torah. אנחנו מאמינים בכל מה שכתוב בתורה דברתי. Three ways are to understand the Jewish faith. Creation, history and Torah. Torah now much more than like the past. Torah was many, many prophecies was what will happen only now. You can see this only now. Like this prophecy, what Israel will be desert, complete desert when the Jews not are there. This 2,000 years happened. We can't say this to say, Moshe Emes, Torah Emes. The way Hashem say, in the less of the time of the history, the Jewish nation will come back. And also three things will be happening. The land that it was desert became paradise. Now the Israel is one of the strong economic in the world. We are here from the diaspora, from 200 states, you know, the Jews from 200 states are in Israel. And we the third point, we became Bala Tshuva. The movement of Bala Tshuva, more and more. These 3 points, Yechezkel say, will be happening in 1 minute. So we see this only now. Many, many in the world, the promise of the Kotel will be stayed, not become, nobody can destroy the Kotel. Many prophecies, what we see in our eyes, the Torah also now with the courts, you can see much more. So, three ways you can feel the Torah is right. Creation, history, and Torah. He used Torah and history, more than history. Torah is say only in one word, but he say the Jewish history.
Let's do one more part and then... We go, can we go up to 13?
No, we are only 12.
Right.
How 12?
Yeah. No, I'm saying, I want to, because what time is it?
Before 5.
It's before 5? Okay.
You can, 12, you can learn it. אמר הכוזרי, מסכים הייתי שלא ישאל יהודי, In the beginning, I decided by myself not to ask a Jew. Why? מפני שידעתי בית זכרם וחסרון עצתם. I saw the Jew nation is so embarrassed, so down. I was sure, כי השפלות והדלות לא עזבו להם בידה טובה. This, but I'm sure that it is nothing. Why? היה לך לומר, היהודי, you are not saying, כי אתה מאמין בבורא העולם. בסדרו ומנהיגו. Why don't say, you start with the creation, like the other religious, start with creation. The Torah himself also do the same, Bereshis. Yeah. Why you don't start? אתה מאמין בורא העולם, בסדרו ומנהיגו, מי שברכה, created you, את רפרה, he give you food. The דובר לסיפורים האלה, השם תנת כל מי שיש לו דת. Everybody, what they say, have religious, he start from creation. ובעבורה רודף האמת, ידמות לבורא בצפיו וחוכמתו. אמר החבר, what he says is, זה שאתה אומר ידעת היקשי, הביאה לעיון, what you say is only when somebody had not have any arinet, not have tradition. This what, only what you feel for by yourself, but look the fact. אם תשאל פילוסופים עליה, אינך מוצא אותם מסכימים על מעשה אחד ולדעת אחד. He say, many, many philosophers are, and every philosopher has his opinion of the moment. מהם שטענות, יש מהם, יכולים להעמיד מופת, מהם שיספיקו בהם, מהם שלא יספיקו בהם, כל שכם ידעו בהם. And they don't can bring any shoe of everything witness, and they have many, many different opinion of the... Aristo was the bet with Platon, Plato was the bet with Socrates. Everybody has his opinion of everything. So what you say, you don't can bring from the human being mind to understand it. So you must have tradition, what this people was saying in their eyes. This is what you say. The history is more important to be the basis of Emunah. This is the Chiddush of Kuzari. Kuzari say, better to base this of the history than to base of the creation only. Because Abraham by himself, he saw the world. Abraham, he saw the world and he believed that our creator. Olam, Virah, Dolekel, Dimani, or could be a big palace with light, nobody made the light. But only Abraham. The other people they don't believe. Not Abraham who became, he recognized the truth. So he said better to base on the history. This is what is the big Chiddush of Kuzari. This is better to base it on the history than to base this of the... because if you know the Kant, you heard about Kant, the pillars of Kant.
I used to study philosophy in college, Rabbi.
Yeah. Kant, what say Kant? Kant says the creator, the creation is very nice, but he wants to say, even so, it's a very nice witness, but it's not enough. Kant by himself, you know what he said.
Reason, he wants to use reason.
Yeah, he say about it, this is the best witness, but not enough. So the Kuzari is based on something else. Not of the creation, it's based on the Jewish story.